present. A present that is rooted in our past. For all of Liberty's leaders have one thing in common, one trust they all accepted.
My fellow citizens, no event could have filled me with greater anxieties than that notification on the 14th day of April, 1789. That you had selected me to lead our nation. But it was with the confidence of my fellow citizens that I took an oath. 35 simple words that have been repeated by every American president throughout history. As long as that oath is taken and solemnly fulfilled, the American dream will endure.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States, so help me God.
Ladies and gentlemen, President Barack Obama.